I'm Aaron Schwartz.
And I'm Brianna Smith. Welcome to the December edition of Husky Vision.
And now we're going to turn it over to Justin Cady with Meet the Faculty.
Justin Cady here with Miss Knight for Meet the Faculty. So, Miss Knight, what made you be interested in teaching psychology?
Actually, when I was in high school, my psychology teacher was probably my favorite teacher, and it was probably my favorite class. And so when I went on to college, I studied it, got a little more interested in it, and I thought, wow, I'd love to do what she does. And now I do, and I love it.
So what's your favorite part about teaching the psychology to your students?
I think the subject is really interesting because it incorporates all the different subjects that people take at school. We do math, we do biology. It's a lot of science, a lot more science than people realize. And then we incorporate like history and writing and stuff. So yeah, I like it.
Thank you. Back to you, Aaron and Brianna.
Hi, I'm Aaron Schwartz, and for this edition of the Husky Focus, we're going to be talking about the newest addition to our sports program, the wrestling team. And now we're going to be talking with Coach Calavita. Coach, what first got you into wrestling?
Well, my older brother, Sam, Coach Cal, Mr. Cal, he got me into wrestling. I've been wrestling since I was 4 years old. I've wrestled at every level, from little kids all the way up to the Olympic level, and coached at every level. And now I'm at Fairmont. Looking forward to starting this new program, new team, and seeing what we can do here. We have a bunch of dedicated guys, and that's what we're going to need to get this program going, because wrestling, it's difficult. It's a hard sport just to jump into. And it's going to take some serious dedication from our student athletes. We have a lot of support here from the school, from the administration, and that thing makes things easier on my side. And these guys, they're going to have to put in some work. They're going to have to put in work over the summer, off season, and get prepared for next year. We're having some home duels coming up pretty soon, and I think they're going to do well. We should win our home duels, and we're setting up a league next year with our school, and we're looking forward to being league champs next year, and going from there. So we'll see what we can do.
All right, thanks, Coach. Back to you.
During the month of December, we are celebrating the pillar of respect. While most people would consider themselves respectful, sometimes we forget even the simplest measures that make us truly respectful of others. Think about the people that take your order through the drive-thru window. I'm sure they don't really want to stick their head out of that little sliding window day in and day out, but still, they do it. And because they're there, we get our lattes every morning. Now think about the nutrition management staff who prepare your food for you each day. Here's the cafeteria before students enter. What a great job food services does to make sure everything is nice and organized and clean. Now here's the cafeteria after you've eaten. Wow, what a poor display of respect we show the people who try to make things nice for us. Let's try to help them out by picking up your trash after you eat, or even thanking the nutrition management team for a job well done. A small ounce of character each day can turn to pounds of pride. And now, a moment of silence for Jeans Day.
This Christmas, give the gift of excitement.
This holiday season, give the gift of mystery.
Give the gift of literature.
The Labiscation, the brand new novel by Fairmont Prep Academy's very own Christine Georgiadis, is now available through lulu.com. Enjoy the mystery, the suspense, of the Labiscation.
On December 14, 2007, for our chalk toy drive, over 200 students participated and we donated over 1,000 toys to Children's Hospital of Orange County. We want to thank you for your kindness, your generosity, and your dedication to helping others and supporting our community service program. Together, we are truly making a difference. Pause for a cause. Service opportunities for January. Who? Action Partnership. When? Monday, January 15th, Martin Luther King Jr. Day. From 9 a.m. to 11 a.m. Where? Garden Grove. Description? Assist sorting and passing out canned foods that have been donated to the center. Get your permission slip in the green room. Remember, pause for a cause.
The Once Upon a December dance is on Friday. Tickets are $15 at the door. Students must have turned in their dance policy and bring their student ID in order to attend. Character counts. 7th grade intro to leadership had Naval Officer Lieutenant Hatsidaki speak to the class regarding this month's character pillar, respect. Dippin' Dots will be pre-sold for pickup on Thursday, December 20th as one of our holiday activities. For just $5, get a big candy cane sundae. Further details to follow. And remember, yellow is for respect.
Winterfest, for the first time ever, it's going to snow at Fairmont Prep. High school students, don't miss this fun dance and playing in the snow. Winterfest will be held this Saturday, December 15th, from 8 to 11 p.m. in the courtyard. Grab your fuzziest mittens, your comfiest jeans, your warmest scarf, and come out for dancing, food, and games. Tickets are $10 if you buy today, and $15 at the door. Holiday Spirit Day will be on Thursday, December 20th. During both lunches, an inflatable slide, fun holiday games to earn awesome prizes, music, and candy cane sundaes from Dippin' Dots. Tickets for sundaes are available pre-sale for $5. Watch for a table at lunch next week or stop by the green.
All around the world. Yeah. get y'all. In my hands, ain't no telling what I'm gonna do with it. When I got possession, I'ma act a fool with it. I might cross you up and fake one way. Turn around and hit you with the MJ fadeaway. I'm throwing dime passes like J Kid, taking cats to the rack, and I'm dunking on them right. See Mac, when I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the drive, cause it looked like a free throw, when I be shooting from half. The first step, like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'm a play.